So guys, Sega just released the trailer for the brand new Sonic game, Sonic Superstars, and it looks great and all, but there was this one part of the trailer that kind of caught my attention. Oh my god, guys, it's so goddamn retro.